hopefully by festival time, it will be much better. So I think we are optimistic that by the time Ganesh Chaturthi happens in August and followed by Dashara and Diwali time, things will start returning to normal.
In the following 3 months, when we approach festive season, we could see some quicker response and some faster reaction.
Just to summarize, I think that next 3 months, in this financial year, already 2 months are gone. So we can start from June, and the next 3 months are going to be very, very tough. Hopefully by the festival time, and we expect to have a good monsoon. After that, around the festival time, say September, October or so, I do see a revival.
In next couple of months, we should have the supply chain up and running in whatever shape we have, and that should help in getting more clarity and more better insights on the demand for the rest of the year, and that's the focus what we have